Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new week in review. This week, we're starting off with the brand new The Tweakers and Looney Tunes track, Live It Up. It is a follow-up of their hit single, So Easy, which was also featured in Fortnite, the game. If you've played that, you probably heard the track also playing there, So Easy. And this time, Live It Up is now available for download and streaming. Check out the video clip on our YouTube channel. Let us know what you think of this track. Make sure to add it to your personal playlist. And enjoy.
I wanna see myself in the image of tomorrow. So I gotta force myself to be living for today. To be present in the future. Gotta leave the past behind. This is the path I walk, it's the one I chose to follow. Yeah. So many hopes and dreams I'm still wishing to pursue. Cause after the moon comes out, the sun comes up, it's a natural circle.
Is back. Hard Driver treats us to his latest single, Energy Overload, which is the theme track of his 2023 theme, Energy Overload. And the first live act is going to be premiered at Reverse, so don't miss this one. Energy Overload, make sure to add this one to your personal playlist. Check out the video clip on our YouTube channel and enjoy Hard Driver, Energy Overload.
I'm charged up, I can feel a superpower. I got the force, I know I can rave for hours. I'm charged up, I can feel a superpower. And I'm unstoppable, got the energy overload. Energy overload.
The Finnish mastermind Digital Minds treats us to his Circle of Eternity EP, which includes both Circle of Eternity and Elements of Life. Both are pretty much old school raw style tracks, so we hope you appreciate this one. Digital Minds is really, really happy about these ones. So make sure to add these ones to your personal playlist, or at least one of them, and enjoy Digital Minds, the Circle of Eternity EP. Released on Electric Fox, the Max Wolf remix of Love and Desire, the original by Charlie Low Noise, Restyle and Macro featuring Dita, is now available for download and streaming. Make sure to check it out, add it to your personal playlist, and enjoy Love and Desire, the Max Wolf remix.
We are the generation of heat and fire. We are the generation of love and desire. Love and desire. Love and desire. Desire, yeah. Love and desire. Bringing the heat and the fire. Every night, yeah.
The Dirty Rose Cooper free track of this week is by Soren featuring Robin Vane, See the Light. This may be the final Dirty Rose Cooper free track by Soren. Who knows? Keep an eye on this guy because he's doing a great job and he's going to be on our Ultra stage at Ultra Miami. So congratulations, Soren. Make sure to add See the Light to your personal playlist. And if you want to use this track in your own videos and you are monetizing your YouTube video channel, then make sure to request a whitelist at dirtyrose.com/whitelist. We'll try and get it whitelisted as soon as possible, but give us some time because it's manual work. If you're on Twitch and you are streaming and using these tracks as background music, you don't need to request a whitelist. Just use it. There will be no DMCA takedowns.
I was trying to do my best. It's the others in my class, but no more, no more. I'll take
And that brings us to what's coming up next week. Psychopunks and Sick Dells team up for the latest single Tic Tac. D-Charge returns with his latest single I'm Me. Crystal Lake featuring Hayes with their single We're Alive. Blasco with his single Follow You. And the two Dirty West Copper free tracks of the week are by Impulsor The Hard Way and Releaser with his single Driving Me Mad. If you're on Spotify, Apple Music or Deezer, make sure to check out the Hardstyle Daily playlist. We keep it up to date on a daily basis, so make sure to follow that to stay up to date with everything that is Hardstyle. If you're a YouTube user and you are not subscribed to the Dirty West channel, shame on you, but click on the subscribe button and the bell icon to keep up to date with all the latest and greatest. We upload video clips pretty much on a daily basis. It's definitely the place to be to stay up to date with everything we are releasing. All right, guys, that's it for this week. Thank you very much for tuning in. Stay safe and have a good one.